It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Time no see, hey? So, we're out in Gembrook today. We thought we'd come out and test out Nick's new car. Except, there's one problem. Nicky didn't come. Good old Nick didn't come. That's all right, next time. So it's just me, Benny, Ross, and we got the bloke that bought Benny's old GQ, right, with Ron, good old Ron. You know Ron, Q Video. We're going to Gembrook, see if some of the tracks are open. Just going to have a bit of fun today, so enjoy it. And then let's do it, bruv. Let's fucking do it. That's Anderson's Road. I think we're going up here, bro. Continuing on. So we left Gembrook. I think everything's still closed. So we're headed up towards Level 2, I think, maybe? Western Track, I don't know. I don't know where we're headed, but hopefully we'll find something good for you guys. Some good shit. So, let's go. Look at that. It's just open. So we're headed up to Level 2. Obviously, we could have Googled Gembrook. And to be honest, deep down, we all knew it was going to be closed. We did, we all knew. And we still went and looked, just in case. You don't fucking know this shit, you know? Anyway, we're on our way to find, seek and destroy our cars at some tracks.
Fucking closed, bro.
It's all fucking closed. Is the Labatouche closed as well?
Oh, this one. Yeah.
Fuck sakes, bro.
That's right. We'll go back that way and we'll find another one.
Fuck, I remember coming through here.
Yeah, we'll just stop through there at sunset. Big fuck.
Oh, that's disappointing.
That is very disappointing, isn't it?
Early November. Change your fucking dates. Parks Victoria.
Oh, it's not looking good. Everything's closed out this way. A quick Google search probably would have done it. And again, we all kind of knew deep down inside. But it's, you know, we've been driving around for 3 hours trying to find something. And there ain't nothing. So, we've just pulled up. We're going to see if we can find some other fucking tracks. And hopefully we do. If not, then this is going to be a really fucking short video because we're all a bunch of fucking, we're all a bunch of idiots. And yeah, so, I mean, stupidly short video probably, but we'll see what happens. We'll carry on.
The plan, we'll see how this one pans out.
All right, there's a new plan, we'll see how this one pans out. That's what he said on the radio. Let's go. Fail whale closed again. This is fucked. Closed. Fucking closed. Fucking hell, what a mecca.
Did you go do some patrol and just smash through the gate?
Do it.
That's where I was going.
looking promising.
Nearer, mate.
That's all right.
Fucking head up to nearer now. Just gonna keep going. Ooh, we found a track. We're up in Nearham. It's 11:25 and we are there's always one in every fucking dumb fuck.
Go down the wrong one.
We're going down the wrong fucking way.
Straight up that hill where that cruise went.
There's always one in every fucking.
Realistically, I was just letting him go past.
Feel the track, but he's scared. Yeah, okay. Can't imagine what my car would make it very far on this track, but we're gonna see, I reckon. Holy shit. There is no fucking way my car's getting over this fucking hump. But I'm willing to give it a try.
Well, honestly, I don't know if I would give you that either.
Yeah.
He would?
Yeah. Do you think we could winch over it?
Yeah. But then that hundred went up a bit.
But I think Ryan, your car's the only one that'll be able to make this, mate.
We should have stopped trying.
Is there? Oh, fuck. Right. What are you talking about this thing?
Oh,
fuck. Yeah. Fuck, man. I know, right? Oh, fuck, are you right? Oh, he's falling into the fucking river! Oh, so it goes around there, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Are you stuck already? Huh? Winch came to the rescue and he's out. So I guess it's, my turn. I don't know if you can see him down there.
You're good to go.
Do you let me know, Benny, when you're up or if it's safe for to go or what?
Yeah, mate, I'll let you know. Maybe get to one side, Ross, because if I need to move, I'm fucking going to run you over, son.
You're good to go, Simon.
going?
That's it.
Straight up, this way.
Man.
There's a log on your left, bro. A big one.
We might winch, I think.
Yeah.
You got your winch and stuff? Hang on. You hang on to that.
Yeah, no, I know.
Wireless.
That was what happened before. Ready?
Yeah.
You gotta go to that big one up here, man. I'll give you the radio.
Yeah, we'll just go straight.
Do you want to do radio, Alvin?
Winched myself out, bro.
Right, eh? As we were.
Yep.
Radio.
As we were.
Yeah. Keep going. Yeah. For sure.
watch the log there. Yeah, no, he's got no winch.
Benny took it out, your dog.
Someone took the winch out, the GQ, but you know.
Memories, mate. Memories.
Well, what do you want to go up a bit further than he goes from here, just in case, or do you want him to go and get past this bit first? What do?
I'll give you this if you go back down. Yeah. We'll leave the radios in there. Yeah. I will let you know when you're going to go into the pack. Okay. Yeah, that's a dark one.
Do you reckon there?
Actually, that's a better one.
Hang on to it. Drive a little bit or
not? I don't know.
Try to drive and just steady.
Just pull it, mate. Can't you pull it? Too heavy.
Right as well.
Hang on.
Oh, freeze pull.
Freeze pull?
Ah.
Freeze pull?
Yeah, it was one. I reckon.
That's it. It just, it's only like a half a click thing. That's it.
There we go.
Yep, drive.
There it goes. Cut. stalled it.
Front battery. No, you're in front of a tree.
Right.
You're going into a tree. I hope it's not a slow-mo. He's getting the stuff now.
Coming!
You're in. Thank you. So I've just come down this big fucking hill and I've come to this road. Fuck, man. Helping because Kenny's got it under control. But fuck me. Remember landscape. Ross, landscape. Fuck me. What, did he slide back into it?
Yeah.
How the fuck did you do that? Fuck. Oh. Fuck it. Yeah. Fuck, alright, we're finished, we're near him. And that was fucked, man. But we're here, we're safe. Big video, we're fucking muddy as shit. But he's lost water. So he's got we think in water somewhere, and he's losing a bit of power on his car. But, so yeah, like, subscribe, comment. Got this shit, bro. Fucking merch. This cunt's taking on a car, water, losing power. But that's all right. We're near him. Let's go. Thanks for joining.